Students have announced another day of action next week. It comes as the cleanup is getting underway in Westminster after violent protests yesterday. Demonstrators set fires near Downing Street, smashed Treasury windows, and ransacked a police van. Students say they're hoping to gain the support of trade unions for their next protests on Tuesday. It puts pressure on the government, who have a vote on tuition fees before Christmas.
There's another day of action next Tuesday, which will see same numbers or probably even larger numbers of school, college and university students walking out. There are discussions with trade union organisations and workers' organisations about how we can collaborate together. And the Student Assembly, which met in London last weekend, passed a resolution saying that on the day that government discusses the plans to increase the tuition fees to around £9,000 a year, we will call a march on Parliament, which will be a national protest.